Hello students, today we are going to draw the sectional plan and elevation of transformer. So for that we need to have the question statement of all the dimensions of the transformer, its core dimensions, LV winding, HV winding, diameters of that, and also the window dimensions have to be given in the question. So following that question we have to draw and develop a sectional plan and elevation. Now we will be doing sectional plan and elevation of 25 kVA single phase two stepped core type transformer for the data that is given. For that we need to start open the AutoCAD software. So first thing is we have to do some initial settings to set the this for A4 size. So first thing is type limits 0, 0, enter 97, 210, enter zoom, type zoom, enter all, enter. Then we have to set units to millimeters, so type units, enter. We will get this drawing units when you have to select millimeters in it. Okay, now your space is ready for the drawing. So first thing is we have to draw a vertical and horizontal line. Keep the ortho on. So first thing is we have to draw two stepped core. So the core steps are given as 64 cross 110. So 64, half of that is 32 and half of 110 is 55. So we have to draw lines here and here of that dimensions. So type offset, enter, give the dimension as 32, enter. So now we have to select the object. I'll select the horizontal line, press here. Select the horizontal line, press here. So we got two offset lines with 32 as the dimension, 32 mm away from this. So now the same thing should do from vertical line also. Now again type offset. Now it's 110, so half of 110 is 55, so type 55, enter. From vertical line and from horizontal line, escape. So now just trim, select all, so control A. Here is the trim option. Trim these extra lines. So this is the two-step core. Select circle, keep it at the center, draw a circle just touching all the vertices of the core. Now we have to draw the LV and HV windings. So the LV coil inside diameter is given. So usually when you take the circle, you can draw the circle with radius. So you have to mention D. When you select the circle, you have to type D, enter, then the diameter value is 133, enter. Got this first circle, which is LV inside diameter. Then again select the circle, LV outside diameter, again press type D, enter. give the diameter as 152. Enter. So we got the LV outside diameter, then HV inside diameter, again center, type D, 170. Enter. So this is the HV inside diameter. One more is HV outside diameter. Again, place at the center, type D. The diameter is 217. Enter. So this is the step two-step core with LV and HV windings. So we have to draw the elevation of it. This is the plan. We still have to do hatching and all. So we have to difference the hatching for LV and HV winding. So we can go for hatching, select ANSI 31 with the scale 1, add the points. Then okay, so that is the HV winding. So we have to select different hatching pattern for LV winding. So I'll be selecting ANSI 37, add the pick points. So select the borders, enter. Okay, so we got this. We have to draw this hatching, can be done last also, it's as per your requirement. So just draw a horizontal line. We have to extend these lines in order to draw the elevation. So it is mentioned that the height of the window is 550. So type offset. Enter. From this line, I need line at 110. So I'll just save this also, save as. We still have to do it. I'll open it again. Okay. So we have to type again offset. Then give 330 is the window height. Select this. Select this horizontal line. press here, and from here again we need 110. So again type offset 110, select this line and press here, we will get this. So now we have to extend all the lines till the last horizontal line here. So first extend first core, so you can extend till here, and then just select all. You can extend the line using this extend command, because when I have to join this, it will take it will not be joining correctly. So drag all the lines from here. You also have to I will just join them later. Drag from this point. We can see we have extended the lines from all the points here. We'll also extend the line from middle of the core. So now select all, control A, and just use the command extend, and extend all of these lines till the end. Select all, then trim this portion. So we can trim the inner. Just trim the extra lines which we have. So I have to trim, select all. Let us trim this also. So just delete. For this also we need to do hatching. Select hatching. Add the pick points. So we just have to mirror this on this side. So for that, we need to select mirror option and select this part. Enter. Then select this complete thing has to be mirrored. Now this complete part has to be mirrored again, so use mirror, select the full part, then, or you can use also array command, so go for this, array, type the rows as 1, columns 2, the column offset has to be the distance between the two cores. So that is T240. Select the objects. You have to select the complete object and press OK. So we got this. So we have to do some solid hatching also here. We can also remove the internal lines here. Just select all, Control A. Then go for this. So select all, trim, we can just delete these lines. At all, and we have to go for trimming all these lines. So we can also hatch this internal section by some other hatching pattern. Can use line. Okay, so this is the hatching that we did for the core, stepped core. The same can be done for this also. We can also select add pick points. So if you add that, it will select all at a time. And we can just remove these lines, extended lines. Just select all this and delete them. Sorry, the hatching was deleted. So only the line has to be deleted. Select the line, delete it. So this is the plan and elevation of okay, we have to One more thing is, we have to do, this is the insulation, so we have to do some solid hatching for this. So go for here, pattern in case of this, press on other predefined. So we have regular ANSI patterns here and other predefined solid, okay. So if you select this, add the pick points. So just add these points. Here also. And I need to solid hatch this also. So this is the insulation. We have to show this by solid hatching. And this is the LV winding, this is the HV winding. In between that we have insulation. So this, we have to also show the dimensions, linear dimensions. You can show the core dimension here. This is 64. Another step is of 110. Go for dimension, linear. Show the height of this. Height of the elevation is 550. So the higher dimensions of height of the window is 330. So we can even show the diameters of all this if required. We can show the distance between the cores. Center point. So these are all the dimensions. 330 mm is the height of the core. Window dimensions, this is the height. And width of the window is 130, that we can show it here. This is 217, which is the HV coil outside diameter. So no need to show this here, we can show it in the upper part only. So window height is 290. So what all dimensions are required to show, you can just show them using the dimension, linear dimension. This is the sectional plan and elevation of the core type transformer. So this is the plan and this is the elevation. Thank you.